Commander's log. Since my last log update, I've made a few improvements here, which should help me to survive and also build the items I need to go out and find anybody who might be on this planet. I've still yet to encounter any inhabitants or any locals. In here, I've built a basic steamworks, which has allowed me to create a new chest piece with a steam jetpack on it. And to allow me to go further distances, I've also built a glider. On top of this, inside of here, I have a smeltery and all the tools required to continue to build up my arsenal of weapons, tools, and armors that I'll need to survive. Now, I'm actually out of lava, so the smeltery is not doing me much good. I believe last time I saw some lava over that way, and so I'm going to take advantage of my newfound flight so I can cover ground faster. I'm going to sweep through, see if I can find any local inhabitants or lava, gather up what I can, and then I'll come back. And I have marked on my map with a green diamond the location of my home base, so I can't get lost. Well, let's get going. Okay. Appears to be some lava down there. Yeah, I don't have soft landing capabilities with this jetpack, so I'd rather not die. Oh, that did not take me long at all. One, two, three, and four. Okay, let's fill this up, and then we'll go grab some more. Put these in here. And I'm going to circle out that way. So let's see what we can find. Hopefully I'll find somebody somewhere. I really don't want to be alone on this planet. Well, that's good. Maybe if I lower it down, I'll be able to see a bit better. There we go. Interesting. A wooden bridge. Must mean that there was somebody here. Where did the miners come from? Hmm. What are those giant yellow birds? Wonder if anybody's home. Let's see. Nobody home. They could come in handy. What's this? Why do the moon see Murph so gamely? As the breezes are, the clouds fall gamely. Oh, oh so dead before or twixt, how horror loves on. Okay, this is just poems. I'll put this back and continue my search. Oh, I will stop. Waste not, want not. Here. I've run out of steam. Yeah, 5 bars of steam, not gonna get me anywhere. Luckily, the glider. So, hopefully I'll be able to make it back. Here goes. This thing is just a little not so well working. Still a ways away from home. Perfect place to run out of steam. Gotta find another way to a high spot. Try circling around here. What's this? Another portion of bridge work? I wonder who was building this and where they were taking it. There's gotta be life around here somewhere. I can't be the only one by myself out here. Can I? So I can refill and start searching again. Also gotta start breeding some of those animals. I don't know how long I'm gonna be here, and I certainly don't want to run out of food. I've noticed there's been falling meteors, so I'm going to have to have the computer tell me how I can build some kind of meteorite shield. I definitely don't want anything getting destroyed. Here? How much steam do I have? Let's go find some coal. Should be enough to top me up. Last thing I want to do is run out of steam. Randomly, my livestock keeps disappearing. I wish I knew where it was going. It's not like they don't have space down there. Seared stone. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need 5. Better put some more in. I'm a very uniform person. Dislike it when things don't match. I need to go hunting for more gravel to fill in this area. But first, let's see. Computer. Meteorite shield. Meteor shield, here we are. Okay, so I have to go dig up meteorites. Let's see how we get this stuff. That's a useless recipe. Smelting. One chip, one ingot. Okay. I have been mining recently, so maybe I found some. I wasn't paying any attention. I really need to build a better sorting system. This is a mess. Five of them. Yes. So we'll put this in here. Take just one block for now. If I do this. So I can make seed bricks that way. I just have to make bricks. Figure that out afterwards. Good. I have one out there and that's full. Won't put that on just yet because jumping like a mad person. I know it's more light around. But, oh. The bigger I make this, the more I can do. And apparently that doesn't want to smelt that way. Let's try smelting these in here. Oh good, it works. Okay, that's one shield done. Huh? My cow died? That sucks. How are they dying? There should be plenty of grass in there for them. I finished my smeltery. That's as big as I want to make it. It's got a roof on the smithy. I've refilled my steam pack. I have food, I have tools. I'm gonna head east as far as I can feel like going and see if I can find anything or anyone. Gems from this. And chips. So I'm gonna mine out whatever's still hot. I did not think it would be as close as this. Meteorite shields, I guess. Oh, that was not a smart move. Meteor gem. I can upgrade as well. Continue my journey east. Is that a boat? Was it a boat? Yeah, I just realized I've been heading south, not east like I wanted to. Sun goes down, I'm turning around and going home. It's gonna be a lot harder to see from up here by then. Oh, flying certainly makes a big difference. Okay then, well that journey was a big bust. I did find a fallen meteor. I managed to get a whole bunch of fallen meteor chunks. And I can upgrade my two shields on the roof here with these gems. Also found this, an inscriber calculation press. I'm not sure. I think that has something to do with building a computer, which would be great. Let's see. Computer. Maybe applied. Applied energetics too. Okay. Yep, computers. Silicon? Need an inscriber press. Okay. So yes, computers. I guess I gotta find some more pieces, yeah. I'm gonna go see if I can upgrade those. Oh. Need this first. Get up on the roof. Might be overkill, but I'm just being extra careful. Plot comments on. Plot comments on. Good. Because I really don't want anything getting destroyed. Let's finish this pathway. Or as much of that as I can. The gravel I have. Now, if only I could figure out why my cows keep dying. Maybe if I grow some grass in there. Do I have any bones? I've got bones. I know I've got bones. I dug them out of the ground. There we go. Don't really need these doors. There's a message. Response. Okay, computer. Replay message.
This is Commander Turtle on Delta 11 Heavy. I am slowly drifting towards planet surface. Engines have been knocked out, requesting immediate assistance. Again, this is Commander Turtle on Delta 11 Heavy, requesting immediate assistance.
Not alone. I'm gonna sign off here and I'm gonna start looking for that person. Hopefully my next log entry won't be so melancholy. This is Commander Zabelwolf signing off.